o Pacquiao. Ayun, left. Dalawang sunod. Natamaan si Disherko. But he was able to come back.
He should score with a left hook. Oy!
Umatras, umayaw.
Oh, another good day.
Oh! Beautiful!
Pacquiao hitting with him. He's a bloody mess.
He's looking for a coup de grace. And he cannot find
yes,
it.
Oh,
he stopped it.
It's over.
And Manny Pacquiao punching at will. Oh.
Indonesian is soaking up a lot of punishment.
Oh, there's another left. Indonesian still gallantly on his feet, but he is not fighting back and he's turned his back.
Right to the body. Pacquiao,
hey,
oh,
good right to that face
of Luna. He's going after Luna.
Oh, there he goes.
Down.
There he goes.
There's absolutely no respect for the Korean.
Rukini goes down through the ring.
Good left to the right by Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, good hit by Manny Pacquiao to the face.
Mouth is open. That's not a good sign.
Pacquiao is going in trouble. Pacquiao, he's down.
He's down. Again, he's down.
Pacquiao.
Stalking his...
Oh, good left again to the chin.
This is round number four.
Oh, he's down again.
Right to the face of Gabriel Mira. Another left.
Oh,
and
did land from Pacquiao, and Lucero's all over the place. It's going to be stopped. It is.
Hard left hand.
One of the fighters in the world.
He's an icon.
Been one of the most entertaining.
You have to go through three more minutes of this.
No, because Pacquiao is not backing off. If you had a guy that was
he's getting hurt. Here comes Ferreira's corner. Ferreira's corner man is up on the apron. He's going to step into the
natural weight. It can be a big factor late in the fight.
Pacquiao trying to finish it. Got 40 seconds to get it done. One of the most vicious finishers in the sport. Seeing accuracy of Pacquiao's shots, making a difference. And Velasquez
catches Morales with a straight left. Eric manages to duck and slip a couple.
He's fighting, but his legs are so weak that at any time he can
go. There he goes. But it's almost impossible to imagine it now.
It's over.
There's the second knockdown and the stoppage.
Right hook, the punch that...
Hard right hand, stunned Morales. Pacquiao's all over him. Thinks he's got a chance. Morales slightly staggered after that last left hand. And down he goes. And the brave heart of Morales holds
him. Yeah, up listening, and they've invoked the family.
He's in trouble, and down goes Solis.
They're going to get up again. He's hurt. He's out. Oh, that's it. It's over.
How many more? Down he goes, and Dracula stops the fight.
They should have never got to that. Yes. Who's looking
hard
entirely
shots.
At Oscar?
De La Hoya hasn't been down, but that may be the only thing that's keeping Weeks from stopping it. The best chance of picking up his identity. Tony Weeks has a tough decision in front of him.
The jab with a hook, comes back with another jab. There's the straight left hand, and he landed it right on Hatton's chin. Straight left hand. Pacquiao's landing at will. Hard left hand. Hatton has to hold on. Will Hatton make it out of the round?
That is.
Oh my gosh, what a straight left hand. And will Hatton make it up from this?
Can he beat the count?
Is that it? Then he landed a little right hook in there. It's Cotto. His back is against the rope. And he fights his way off and goes down again. Cotto landed on
Santiago.
Now Kenny Bayless does his duty.